Guys, ready? Oh, wait. I gotta say one thing. This guy right here, Lon Friend, who I could be mistaken, but this Rip Magazine, is Rip Magazine the most kick-ass rock and roll magazine or what? And does Rip Magazine know how to throw one kick-ass party or what? I think this guy right here, you guys all be counting. Come on, Ozzy with Faith No More. Megadeth, Motorhead, Bang, Tango, Masters of Reality, and Funhouse. Once again, let's hear it for Lon Friend of Rip Mags. He knows how to put on one more fucking party.
Okay, you guys ready? All right, I don't have to introduce any of these guys to you, but tonight they want to be known simply as Jack.
Figure it out.
Welcome, Jack.
Thank you.
We got three bands here. Guns N' Roses and Metallica and Skid Row. And we're going to do, we're going to ask some people up. Like from Metallica and Shit and Guns. So fucking hang out because we're going to do all songs from each band. And this right here is a song called For Whom the Bell Tolls.
Like that? Saturday night, night, night. One for the money, two for the show. Round and round and round we go. Take a look at what you might need. You better hurry, and then I'll be your man. Yeah. And then I'll call you Mr. Ray. What a place to be.
A lot of people try to pit me and Spaz against each other, and it's like this ego bullshit. Fuck them.
Fuck the egos, man, because what you're seeing right here is just a bunch of fucking musicians having a good fucking time, and that's what it's all fucking about, isn't it, people, right? It's a fucking Nazareth song for you right here.
I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win!
Do I want to hear another one? Do I hear another one? Okay, here comes James Hetfield and Kirk Hammett of Metallica. Touching love ballad here is a song called Whiplash.
Tried to tell him that nobody knew the song, but he's into being a lumberjack tonight.
I'm a lumberjack and I don't give a shit.
You guys want to hear that one more fucking time or what?
Is that? Fuck you, fuck you. Hey, let's try it for real. You guys are drunk, we are your eldest men, all this shit. Not the shit. I'm gonna sing it this time. The other guy fucked it all up.
Thank you.
whole fucking thing, right? Hey, man, I hope you guys had a goddamn good time, because I fucking did. That's cool. See you around.